Now, I understand embarrassment, but she really, really, I don't know whether she loves you, because I can't talk for vouch for her on that, but you can just tell she's got great feelings for you.
I'm used to it, to be honest.
The audacity! Any regrets? Seriously?
Is that Jay's family over there? Sorry.
Any regrets?
No, I've got a regret, yeah.
About
I haven't got
that.
Many regrets in life, but doing that, yeah.
Now, recently, you and Jade, just recently, have been sort of like spoiling for a fight a little bit.
Yeah.
How do you feel about her now, in retrospect?
Jade has got so many nice qualities. She's such a funny girl, and she can be so genuine at times, and she's really... At times, she's a really nice girl, but
she
also...
She can be really annoying.
Very annoying, and at times, she isn't 100% genuine as she makes out she is, you know.
No, I mean, we've seen that, to be fair. You know, the outside world has seen all the stuff that's been going on behind her back. But I've got to say, in her defence, that you are the one person, she was right the other night when you were having a fight, you are the one person that she's kind of been loyal to the whole time, and she's always had good feelings for you. Just so you don't have a bad impression of her now.
No, I haven't got a bad impression of her, not at all.
Now, on a sort of lighter note,
that was quite
I'd just like to talk to you about sex. You're so horny. You are so horny all the time, aren't you? You mentioned sex 26 times in one day once. We were counting.
Doesn't every average blow, apparently?
No.
I thought it was 26 times a minute, no?
Let's just have a look.
The most unusual place I've ever had sex. Mine was in a train, mine was. This. I sat down next to this woman I didn't know.
He said, look, come to the toilet now.
You'll have a good time. I was like, you serious?
I was naked.
But it wasn't full sex.
TJ's getting an erection.
An erection?
I've got a massive erection.
When I'm saying I'm missing sex.
Sex.
Proper full-on movie action
Intercourse.
Sex.
And I was grabbing the head and putting it with a foot, you know.
And he's like, obviously I touched her. Bang, bang, thank you, man. She was started shaking, what's the matter? And she said, I'm orgasming.
No, I didn't love her anything, it was just great sex.
I love it. That's the face.
I didn't hear it.
That's you went, I just want to make love.
Oh.
That's the face that I love. My favourite
moment.
I'm
so sorry, that's just...
It's great. Yeah. We love you for it. One of our favourite moments was when you were trying, when Kate was trying on her eviction jeans.
She's gorgeous, isn't she?
And you were just like, your face was just like, just want to have
we're
some
just
of that.
Friends, though, just friends, unfortunately.
Okay, listen, I want to talk to you about housemates very, very quickly. We haven't got much time left, so short answers, please. Johnny, is he performing or not?
No.
We don't, okay.
No.
Tim, much more popular inside the house than outside the house.
Well, probably, yeah.
What do you think of Tim? You'll find out why later. Okay, Kate and Alex, is that genuine?
No, it's not happening.
Alex and Adele?
They kissed, I think.
Yeah, because Adele still really likes him, so fingers crossed. Go on, Adele, when he comes out. Quick fire questions. Who's the most two-faced person in that house?
Adele.
Yeah!
Who's going to be up for nomination next week?
Jade.
Yeah! And who?
Tim.
Okay, finally, happiest moment for you.
Can't remember. See my sister.
Let's just take some of your best moments now.
My chance of winning is clear cut from the start. I am going to win it.
What a nonsense.
All I want and all I ask for is that I'll get drunk at least 3 to 4 times this week.
That's great, isn't it?
Brilliant, this is so good. Is that Johnny?
Loads of food. don't get any spots for Friday.
A massive spot on the head.
And I wake up tomorrow with a full head of hair.
It's the nicest thing I've ever done. I do it all the time, really. It's just basically let women be with me.
Well, I'm the horniest man in the world, aren't I?
Yeah.
I can't believe the mate you get.
Until Link's dead. Oh, I miss it already.
Yeah! I'm not saying I want to go, but you're ready to go. And if you are, if you do go, you're happy of what you've accomplished.
PJ, you are the seventh housemate to be evicted. Please leave the Big Brother house.
Cheers, Johnny.
I'm missing Thank you very much.
I miss it already. Yeah. PJ, how do you want to be remembered?
Call me.
Well, you'll definitely be remembered as that. Come on, let's go out and see some of the gorgeous girls. Okay. That I've been waiting to see you. I'm bringing him back. He gave great interview. Look. Look, we're wearing their PJs. Kiss my wife, that bloke was saying, kiss my wife, she loves you. For more live action from the house post-eviction, and at 10 p.m. tomorrow when the housemates will be doing their weekly task, and one of them is going to be earning a call from a loved one. So join us then to find out who that's going to be, and I'll be seeing you next Friday for the next eviction. PJ's gone up there to his adorn.